To start a virtual room, first open www.vedamo.com and log in with your email and password. Then press the green button, Start Classroom, on your dashboard. A new window will open where you can choose to fill in the following fields. Title. Fill in the topic of your online session so that you can easily navigate the session archives afterwards. If you don't fill this, you will see the room ID instead of its title in the session archives. Classroom description. In this field, you share information that your participants will receive in their invitation email, if you decide to invite them at this stage. Invite participants by email. Fill in your participants' emails. You can divide them by comma, blank space, or by writing them on separate lines. Keep in mind that if you invite your participants at this stage, they will have access to your virtual room as soon as you open it. In case you want to prepare your training materials before participants enter the room, it is better to invite them later when you are ready. All of these three fields are optional and you may skip them. When you are ready, press the green Start Now button. A new window will open and you will see the following. The unique link of your virtual classroom. You can invite your participants by sending them this link via email or another communication app. You have the option to choose whether the camera and the microphone are turned on when you enter the virtual room. When the button is green, they are turned on, and when it is red, they are off. Then you have the option to share your VEDAMO virtual room to your Google Classroom. The next step is to press the green button, Enter Now. A system check of your internet connection and device will start. When testing the microphone, you have to speak into it and then confirm you hear the recording. Once you have successfully passed the system check, your virtual room will start. If you haven't invited your participants before starting the room, you can do it now. There are two options. Copy the unique link and send it via email or another communication app. Click the Participants button in the down right corner of the virtual room. And then press the green button, Invite Participants. A new window will open. Enter the emails of your participants, dividing them by a comma, a blank space, or by writing each email address on a separate line. Press Invite Now. And you are ready to start your online session.